Let's go then. I am ready whenever you are.
I'm ready.
You should be, because this is new stuff for you.
Hello, Unc. Welcome back to hell.
Shove. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Past the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Why should I follow you? You don't know what's going on. Something is not right here.
Why should I follow the woman?
Aha, I could break the wine. Fuck you, wine. Fuck both of the wines, that was a double kill. Nicey this. No wonder I didn't know, I never used this gun. Yes, kick it open like you mean it.
Yeah, I always mean it.
Mean it. Ah, goddammit, I forgot to move my sniper. Oh well. Next time.
Mid combat equip. Oh, hello.
Spirito. Aw, you look adorable. I wish I could pet you, but then I probably get AIDS, and I am not into that right now.
Is that a hyena?
I think so.
He's my brother!
Well, you're not really caring about your brother if I look at it that way. You just keep shooting it. Without thinking about it. Oh, yay, fire.
Mommy always picked you as her favorite, you little shit.
But it's quite big. Oh, shit. Hello! Mm-hmm. It was right behind us.
Oh.
That motherfucker thinking he can sneak. You really have no mercy for that. Ah! You motherfucker! How about you? Shut your trap for a moment. Atta boy, it wasn't so hard, was it? Yay.
That wasn't so hard. Dying.
Oh boy, doggos. Behind us.
Oh.
Ah, in the front of us. Fuck you.
Wait,
Hello, big boy. Oh I'll god, think. Big boy. Plus two. Shut up, Americano! Should I talk again in this voice?
They go under the fucking train?
Apparently! Oh boy.
What kind of bullshit is that?
I know, right? Doesn't mean you're a dog that you can be a dog. Right? I guess we can proceed. They're on top of the trains! Those mofos thinking they're tough shit with their bow and arrow. Ah, okay, you are! I'm taking my word back! Oh, fuck you. Hello, sir. I want to say hi to you. That's how I say hi to my Aha! For the love of God! Could you people leave me the fuck alone? I didn't do anything wrong to you. And you won't to me, right? Right, right, we're on the same page.
You're dead, we're on the same page.
Yes. Alright, don't go down there yet. Just for safekeeping. I made that mistake with another friend. Not gonna do that again.
Slowly hinting at a previous playthrough.
maybe. And if you people may have noticed that those two are going much faster than we, it's because he is actually doing the blind one with me, so fuck all of you. I mean, have fun watching.
Fuck all of you! This is the real shit!
You motherfuckers. If you like the other playthrough much more, you don't know quality. You don't know quantity. I'll show you. I almost ran into that.
Quality!
Quality, my friend! You go first.
Look, you have an eye condition.
Shut up.
I don't trust down there.
Don't worry, I'll go with you. Can I?
Wait, what?
Have fun, mate! I maybe should have warned you about that. The good news? That's one hell of item less.
Oh my god.
Well, that's an experience for you now. Don't worry, I had exactly the same. Even though we both didn't know what happened, so. Quite painful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's dickish.
That's for sure. Well, guess we're going down. I like going down.
GPS unavailable?
Oh yeah. I forgot about this part.
Well, fuck.
So, the only thing I can explain to you now is one of us has to hold the lantern, because you won't be able to see shit in that black darkness, and the other one has to protect the one. Which role do you want to...
Protect me.
That was fast. Alright, don't make me look into the black. You know how I feel about that color.
Ooh, a coin!
I am going to kill you! And that coin, just because he's a victim. Especially if Barack Obama is onto the coin. Don't even know if that's a thing or not, but still. Oh,
those
black bats.
Balls are amazing.
I am going to shoot it right through your head. You motherfucker.
You tough shit. Another health item.
Oh my god, really? Can you... Nah, fuck it, I'll pick it up. Hold on, I'll just give it to you since I don't have much space. There you go, good boy. I put it in your titties. Deal with it. What, you don't like that?
Well, as a woman, I might.
That's what I thought. Well, we're getting wet. Hope you don't mind. I was not talking to you. Fuck you. Fuck your mom too. Why? I didn't mean it! On your mom. I mean, yes?
Oh, I can put it down.
Yes. You could. Also, there is some machine gun here. I'll just give it to you. That was not what I wanted to do.
What did you do?
I thought I picked up the lantern, but you did apparently. Whoops. I'm a smart boy. Stop making me. What is wrong with that fucker? Hold on a minute. Just stand nice and easy. Bitch.
That looks. Is that a coin?
That's a treasure. Don't mind if I do.
Damn!
Alright. Hello! Fuck you! And your mom too while I'm at it. Wabba! Sorry, no hard feelings.
What is that?
Stop kicking that! You're rolling against it! You know why? Because... Ah, fuck it. Because Fi always kept running against it. Don't cover your face. Okay, maybe you should.
Cover the face!
Kill it! Oh, thank God, it's dead.
Why did you do that? Oh my God!
Okay, next time, cover the face. Like, oh boy, you're not a mom. You're not mom's prettiest boy. Oh, we're getting wet again, eh? I don't mind that. Nuh-uh. It is straight until it gets wet. Yeah. Ooh, that is spicy. Yes. Everybody loves that. Unless you're not straight, but that's not a problem. Not when I'm done with you. I'm not talking to you people! Oh, come on! Why? Ah! Stay away! All of you! So I'll spit on your mom's grave. Not once, but twice. Oh my god, why? Die already! What are you even? You're probably good at giving head. Okay, there you go.
Probably good at giving head.
Well, I said probably, I didn't say I'm sure.
I Wow, I can pick up ammo while holding that lantern.
That's nice. How about you all fuck off and let me... Don't you dare transform! Okay, you can die. That's good. Can you please... Thank you. That is very nice of you all. Which way should we go first? Maybe this way.
Right is always the right way.
I wonder why.
What's that?
That was
a snake?
Yes, a snake. That fucker is not gonna escape from me. That fucker didn't drop anything. Did you
on
know that
my
too?
My screen, it just disappeared and you aimed at the wrong place.
I was clearly aiming at it, you bitch. Watch my videos later, I'll it's proof.
Watch mine and it isn't.
We'll see about that. Ooh, ammo. Thank you. Shut up, Mr. Person. You can wait, can you? Sure you can. Okay, that's everything. If you wanna switch roles, by the way, tell me whenever.
Yeah, sure.
Americani! Fuck that! What? Man, but I wanna kick you. Fine. Fuck you. American style. You beat up a man until he's barely able to fight back. And because he's black, probably. Holy shit.
American cop.
I'm an American cop. Fear me. Welp, I think you can ditch the light now, by the way. Welp, I'll let you through. Oh god, this hurts. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Oh, my back.
Oh, back into it, Jesus.
Fine.
Old man.
Okay, fine, you can go.
Ah, you ass!
Okay, never mind. I didn't know that I could damage. That's a good thing to learn now. Uh-oh.
Where?
Yeah, with me. Those motherfuckers! What the? What the fuck are you? Oh, you're just a random person, okay. A green herb.
How?
Can you mix those two together? Well, that's nice. I can give it to you. Could you put that one there? That's also a good idea, thank you. I don't mind that at all, not at all. I'd be like...
Thanks. Question.
Come on.
Yes?
How do you...
Combine?
How do you get to the other side?
All the way in the back is another one of those cranks you can wind up and I can go past. It's away in the back, you can't miss it.
To the zombies, isn't it?
Not if you're fast. With that, I mean, before they can reach you, I'll be able to help you.
Go!
Okay,
go.
I'm in. Don't worry, man. Don't worry, boo. I'm fine. Alright, now we can deal with the zombies.
And yeah, I'll be... Behind you.
Uh-oh, can you hold them off a bit? I'll snipe the ones above.
Ah!
Don't tell me it's one of those again!
Yes,
what the hell?
Those.
They're fucking terrorists, man! Oh god. Hello! Ah! Okay, no sniping then! Gee!
What are you made of?
They're black people! Oh god! Ah! A lot of people!
Why won't you
tell- Mom!
Okay.
I need some serious help right now!
Hold
As you can see, I have quite a company. Burn, you motherfuckers! Jesus! Assault me like that! How does it- Oh no, die please!
Oh my god!
Ah! What the hell? Could you all calm down please? I was not signed up for this! Last time it wasn't this hardcore! Stay back, all of you! I have a sniper! And I'm not using it, what the fuck? Fuck you! Fuck you too! You dead yet? Okay. That was a... Nope.
Well, no ammo.
Really?
Yep.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
Ow.
Stop Ow. Going terrorist mode! Aw, oh, come on! Now you're just joking.
I'll cover you, heal us!
Oh, I was actually covering you.
You have the health thingy.
Oh yeah, I have the health items. There we go.
Now, not another explosion, please.
And I know, right? I had enough terrorists to know where this is going. No, my god! You okay? I assume
Maybe.
Not, but...
Where is it coming from?
I don't even know. I only see dudes with fire arrows. Okay, they're dead.
Don't tell me those fire arrows do all that work.
If that's so, that's some... pretty explosive ones. Did you just... Oh, I'm on full health. Meh, never mind. Glad that's over. Jesus Christ. I don't remember having so much trouble last time. Also, you want the flash nade?
No.
What? No?
No, I don't want flashies.
You don't want flashies. Welp, I'll be taking it then. Welp, you can just now look around for loot if you want to. There's no more danger right now.
And what if we go up?
Still no danger.
Oh, okay.
For now. Let's see. If I find ammo for you, I'll just give it to you. Don't worry about that. I would reload your machine gun, by the way, before you forget. In case a terrorist comes at your face and be like, hey, you didn't reload, I'm gonna kick you in the face now. That happens sometimes.
Did you give me ammo?
No.
Because I don't remember having... ammo.
Maybe in the panic and I forgot, who knows.
Oh wait, no, I picked up ammo left. Never mind.
Okay. Oh well. What matters the most is that you oh look shotgun.
What matters the most? I agree shotgun.
I know, right? At least we both know what shotgun means. Let's see, what is here? That's a skull. Not mine.
Wait, what is that?
Where? I don't see any enemies, do you?
But I hear music. I went to into a cave and I heard this music.
I'll check it out. Oh, I see one. Hello! You're the one with the dynamite! Oh, you're gonna get it now.
Wait, what?
Oh god, he got a big head. I mean, don't worry. I have everything under control. Yes, I saw dynamite! I saw him carrying it. And he was about to throw it at my face.
Motherfucker!
He has a good aim, I have to give him that. Well, I think we had everything.
So, while we were done looting, he was hiding like a little bitch.
I'm afraid so, he was just standing there, really. What am I doing? Oh god! Dynamite bomb!
Ah!
It was right beneath you! I'll snipe it from afar, you! Do your thing! Good job doing your thing! I'm proud of you!
I was just about to say, did my thing!
Ah, fucking dynamite though, what the fuck, man? They can suck my asses.
Come
All
on.
10 of them. Ah, yeah, fresh air. Feels nice. I mean, smells nice. I mean,
I don't know
brief.
If it's fresh, though.
If there's what?
Looks more dusty. Oh, rifle ammo.
True, true. And dust cannot be good for your lungs. Nor your dick. I know dicks.
I saw something in here.
What was that?
I couldn't interact something or pick up something in here. What was that?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I
was like standing between these barrels and I had like a square button.
This looks so dumb. I don't recall anything here, so I'm surprised. What? What could it have been? Oh well. I guess it was nothing. Maybe it's a matter of life and death, who knows? Well, actual story. Yes.
Oh shit!
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya? You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Yep, that's me.
But I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Because you're white?
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
He has nice aim, doesn't he? All right.
Oh, the crow lady.
How you doing, girl? Wanna make out?
Hurry.
Is that a yes?
Suck us!
Okay, guess not. I guess the people like we're saying shit these days.
Excuse me.
Yes, Chris.
Ninja.
I know, right?
Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
Probably is born.
What is it?
Korean teen.
Look at this.
Oh. That's some weird ass porn, mate.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
How the fuck do you know?
They're shooting porn in the marshlands.
Shit. They're covered in oil.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving, but he got away.
There's no way he wins.
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you to head back this way.
Well, that's a new sniper. I guess I'll pick it up. Thank you. If I find a gun for you, I'll tell you, but I don't think I am finding one right now. Oh god.
Wait, is there people in here?
Oh, not in here, outside.
Wait. They're gun wielding?
Yes, they're behind the fucking turret. But I shot them down.
Wait, turret?
Yes. Exactly what you think it is. It's like a bastion. So watch out. And those are Hanzos.
I can't aim at that fucker because it's behind us.
Ah! Thank you. Nice.
What was that?
All right, I didn't expect that. I'll try to snipe it from down here.
Oh, they're coming up the stairs.
Well, he's back at his gun. Aha! Got him! Ah!
You scum. Okay?
Totally!
Oh god!
I've never been better! I'll just come to you and heal ourselves. I don't see any more people anyway. There we go. Nice and easy. Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
Ah, exactly. That
can
rhymes, motherfuckers.
Hold up. Oh, you only have one herb left. Oh, ah!
Could you please? I thought I dealt with you. Where did that come from? Let's try to get a bit closer.
How?
Easy. Going in rough. Could you hold on with the shooting, sir? I'm trying to get my friend through. Hello.
Oh, you almost got shot by Hanzo.
Ah. I don't know what's worse, a Hanzo or a Bastion, but I'm pretty sure a Hanzo.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, you can do that. I'll just give it to you. Yes, shoot all of them. Just make sure you don't shoot me. That would be great. You're aiming at me, aren't you?
No.
Okay.
I'm just looking around.
How does it look?
Great.
Ah! Great. I'm a virgin!
I'm a virgin!
Also, can you combine these two? That would be great, thank you. I'm scared now. Moving on.
Sadly, you can't turn around to me again.
Alright. What is this? You want a hand grenade, boyo?
I'm good with those. As you will see in the Fire in our playthrough.
I wonder. Is somebody in there? Hello? I need to use the potty. Please! Yeah, I didn't know either.
Oh! Oh my god!
Okay, somebody was in there. What? Well, I didn't know about this.
So wait, if you're not long enough, someone actually comes out.
Yeah. Ah, fuck this flash. I prefer fire. Let's move on. Oh, I saw treasure. Going back down.
Oh my god.
I mean, I'll be there soon.
I'll take care of the dynamite guy.
That would be very nice. I hear somebody behind you, I think. Not sure.
You were wrong.
God damn it, I thought I was right. Son of a shit.
Oh!
No, there is somebody behind you, but not just far away. That motherfucker. Oh. Aha! So I was right, motherfucker. Worship me, GK, don't you'll regret it. Wait, I see a treasure from here. Eh! There we go. I see a place where I can boost you up. You want to go there?
It has company.
True.
Sure.
I'll just keep them down here. You can have fun up there. You can take the treasure if you want to anyway. I hear dynamite. Oh boy.
Boys.
I'll meet you up there.
Ow.
If you're still alive by then that is.
That's no way to greet a lady.
Alright. No wonder they're Africans. Whoever's watching this video and is an African, don't feel judged.
Wait. You can get up here.
Yes, I could just run on in the back.
And what's the point of...
I don't know, you already didn't care of a few people? I didn't even...
Ah!
All of you! Quit poo! Quit poo! Watch out, there are people in the back.
Oh god.
Can you take everyone in front of me? Please! Oh god, don't chop me in the face!
No.
Yeah, don't throw a nade when we're very close. There's a lot of shotgun ammo here, holy shit. Uh oh.
Jesus.
I'll try to snipe the ones in the back. There's somebody behind me! God! You're a terrorist, aren't you? Ah! He actually was. Holy crap. Fuck you. Oh, gods. Could you all please...
I'll take care of everyone that comes up.
That's nice. Could you all please leave me the fuck alone? Oh my god. What the fuck did I just say? Hello, good sir. Could you... not? That's nice. How's it going on your side?
Great, actually.
That's nice. Ah, more people.
Well then.
Another dynamite.
Running out of healing items for once.
For once, indeed.
Jesus, all the shotgun ammo.
I think they really want you to use it. Oh, it's over. Well, since we're having a breather. There we go. Oh, well, that's about everything. Glad that's
yeah,
so.
Hold up.
Much appreciated.
Thank you. Moving on. I won't be able to move these alone. Oh no, you wouldn't say.
Mine one is... It's just... It won't be able to move this by myself.
Women. That was a necessary cutscene.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Ooh, a hand grenade, that's yours.
Oh, hand grenade.
And a herb. You were strong enough to do that on your own.
My knife man.
I'm a knife man.
Hold up. Oh.
Yes.
Alright. Come on. Go.
Come on.
Fine. Ladies first, I guess.
Well, fucking yeah. And even I'm going first in the cutscene. God fucking damn. Now it all meant nothing. What? Yeah, you shouldn't worry about the truck right now. Or at least not the truck itself. But maybe you should worry what's actually inside the thing. Yes, indeed. And believe me, he isn't friendly.
Figures.
Yeah.
Run!
That's an idea I can live with. There's only one thing you can do that can pretty much kill him, and that's these proximity mines.
It's right behind us.
Come on, Robin. Hurry up.
Why is it coming after me?
I know you're a woman.
I'm not that attractive.
You don't know that. You don't know what the states are. Hey, you. How about you? Yes, go on, man. Okay, shoot it. On the weak thing.
Oh.
Is a belly. For some reason, he doesn't like his belly.
He doesn't like tummy rubs.
Indeed, he doesn't. A shame,
oh,
really.
No. Go back to him.
Oh, come on. I placed a mine just for you, and you're not gonna go on it? That's a shame, man. If you see a mine, lead him to it. That I placed, of course. It's close to me on the map normally. Yes, that one.
Oh.
Please run over it. Oh my fucking god. I said over this one, you piece of... Thank you.
Kill it!
Okay! Sniping it! Eh!
Kill it!
Eh! Oh, Jesus. Eh!
Kill it!
I need to find more mines!
I'll keep it distracted with my feminism!
That would be the...
Just boy.
Okay, I found some!
Hey, big boy! No.
I'm placing one here over now. And one, and an extra one in case.
Don't you want to lay your eggs inside me?
Oh boy. No. You're getting real on this one.
Come on, sweet stuff, come over here. Ha, you fucker, I never want to use. I would never want to have your babies.
You just got betrayed by a woman. I think you just got wrecked, bitch. I can't aim like that.
Edgy as fuck.
You can say that.
Oh, and now it can't fly because of some pesky bullet shots.
Oh, it makes so much sense, doesn't it?
I know I shot you in the face and you didn't care.
Indeed. Yes, random person I don't care about. For once, I'm friendly to the ladies.
But there draws the line.
It indeed draws a line. Goodbye, bitch.
I'm looking at that gun like, oh yeah.
I could have used that.
Hey.
There we go. Well, my advice to stop the record here. Always a nice point.
Or it stopped it.
Oh, God fucking damn.